Hi guys, welcome to today's project. Today we are going to be making an origami wheel. This is what you need. You need a ruler, a paper, scissors, and a black pen. You can also, if you have a color pencil, you can use one, but me, I'm going to use crayons today. Let's begin. So you are going to cut a square of 15 centimeters by 15 centimeters. That's where my ruler comes in. Okay, so this side is 15 centimeters, so I need to measure this side. Okay, then I'm going to draw a line. So this is my square right here. So that's where my scissors coming. Yeah, here's my square, 15 by 15 centimeters. So now we are ready for the next step. This is step one. You take this corner and you make it join with this one. Once you are sure that it is in line with the other one, you can now crease your paper. And you can fold it. That's what we have. Then you open your paper. So I am going, this is step two. I am going to make a triangle like that from the center, from here to here. I'm going to make a triangle. Make sure it's at the center where the crease is. So take your time. And then I'm going to crease the paper. I'm going to do the same thing on this side. Make sure it's at the center. Then I crease. Okay, so I'm going to take this corner and join it to this. Okay, that's what you have. Next step. Yeah, it looks like a diamond, I guess, kind of. To me, it looks like a spaceship. Okay, then you fold it where the crease was, like that. See? Make sure all your corners are very well pressed and creased, and then you are ready for step, is it four or three step? The next step, you are going to create the tail. This will be our tail. This is the head, this is the tail. So up to here, I'm going to do that. Then I crease that part. You press it. See what I did there? That's our tail. Then you do it now on the other side. Same crease. You do it on the other side. So the point of this is you need to form a line here which is very... Okay. See what I'm doing? I'm making the paper a little bit weak on this part to prepare it for the next step. Okay, now you're ready for the next step. You open it up like this, and then you bring the tail upwards. See what I did there? I'll repeat. This is what we have. Yes, you open your wheel a little bit, your paper like this a little bit, and then you push this part, the tail, upwards, and then you take your paper back to how it was before. Then now you need to align your tail to be straight. See, it's that easy. Then we are ready for the next step. Next step, I'm going to cut this part kidogo from here up to here, from here up to here in the middle. Sorry for my scissors, it's hard to aim. Okay, now it's cutting here. Now we are good. I cut from here up to here. So this pointed end, you are going to fold it just like that. Okay, like that. And you are ready for the next step. Next step, that's where I will use my pen, or if you have a marker at home. So I have a black pen here. I'm going to be drawing an eye. I'm going to draw my eye over here. And then I'm going to fill the rest of this part. So there is my eye. Then I'm going to draw my smile. Okay. Then I'm going to use my marker. My crayon to draw some, like a small circle here. Looks like it's blushing or something. And that should do it. Yeah, let me just emphasize on the smile kidogo. And yeah, there you have it. Akawel. Now you can make big ones, you can make a bigger one, you can make two small ones. You can even make your family in form of a whale family. Huh? How about that? Think about that. So guys, enjoy the video and do it yourselves. Okay?